Regarded by many as the first philosopher of ancient Greece, Thales of Miletus was known as one of the seven sages. He was among the first to break from the use of mythology while explaining how the world functions, instead offering naturalistic hypotheses. In addition to philosophy, Thales was also an astronomer and mathematician, using geometry to calculate the heights of pyramids and the distance of ships from the shore.